Is there anything you would have loved for me to do that is going to actually put a smile on your face?
I need a new phone.
You need a new phone? Yeah. Is it that you don't have a phone or what?
I have a phone, but it's actually fucking me up and I'm in need of a new phone. If you can do that, it would be really nice.
What kind of phone are you making use of?
An Android.
And what kind of phone do you want?
A 15 Pro Max.
Making use of an Android?
Yeah.
And what kind of Android? Samsung?
No, Infinix.
You're making use of Infinix?
Yeah.
And you want me to buy iPhone 15 Pro Max for you?
I'm a graduate, yeah. Okay. I just graduated from IMFU,
yeah. Yeah.
So I had a run for more cyber cafe, though.
Yeah.
But my machine get issue.
My friends use 15 Pro Max, and I feel I'm meant to also be in use of that. Like, I need it. If you can't do it, I don't know, let me know on time. Let me find my way.
Maybe if you just give me some more, make I add the other ones that I have.
How much can I give to you that's gonna make you happy?
Actually, any amount you give me, do okay, but if you can give me $10,000.
This is my own phone, 14 Pro Max, and I cannot be buying 15 Pro Max for you. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm allergic to broke guy.
Eh? Sorry, excuse me. Come, my baby. You say you're what?
Allergic to broke guys.
I'm broke.
Yeah, you're broke, dude.
Thank you, makes sense. Thank you, good long way.
If you give me 10,000 now, bro, I would be very happy. Like, I'm not know what that thing could do for me.
9, 10. Just call everything, my bro. My name is Ekosin. What's your name?
My name is Stanley.
Stanley. Stanley, I know VX so that the camera is facing you. Is there anything that is bothering you? You know that if I get to do for you, it's gonna put a smile on your face, it's gonna make you happy.
Actually, a lot of things they bother me, brother.
A lot. So just mention them. If not something I will feed
like,
you.
Like okay, let me say I'm a graduate, yeah. Okay. I just graduated from IMFU,
yeah.
So I had a run for more cyber cafe though.
Yeah.
But my machine get issue. So anyhow you go fit help me, even make I just maybe if you just give me some more, make I add the other ones that I have.
How much can I give to you that's gonna make you happy?
Actually, any amount you give me do okay, but if you can give me $10,000, I can.
Thank you, makes sense. Thank you, good long way.
If you give me 10,000 now, bro, I would be very happy. Like I don't know what that thing could do for me.
Now, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just call everything, my
bro.
I'm so happy. My name is Fekosin. That's the camera. I don't know if I can just ask you a question. Okay. Is that cool by you?
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay. Is there anything you would have loved for me to do that is gonna actually put a smile on your face?
I think you should. My phone, okay? I need a new phone.
You need a new phone? Yeah. Is it that you don't have a phone or what?
I have a phone, but it's actually fucking me up and I'm in need of a new phone. If you can do that, it would be really nice.
What kind of phone are you making use of?
An Android.
And what kind of phone do you want?
A 15 Pro Max.
As in. Sorry, I'm laughing. You're making use of an Android.
Yeah.
And what kind of Android? Samsung?
No, Infinix.
You're making use of Infinix?
Yeah.
And you want me to buy iPhone 15 Pro Max for you?
Can't you do it?
Are you serious?
Okay, my friends use 15 Pro Max and I feel I'm meant to also be in use of that. Like, I need it. If you can't do it, I don't know, let me know on time. Let me find my way.
Are you being for real?
Yeah, I'm for real.
So are you trying to say you're moved by peer pressure?
Nope. I just need it. That is what I want.
That's what you want.
Yeah.
I'm sure I cannot afford the iPhone 15 Pro Max. Me, I'm using a 14 Pro Max, not a 15 Pro Max. This is my own phone, 14 Pro Max, and I cannot be buying 15 Pro Max for you. I'm sorry.
Okay. I'm allergic to broke guy.
Eh? Sorry, excuse me. Come, come, my baby. You say you're what?
Allergic to broke guys.
I'm broke.
Yeah, you're broke, dude. Bye.
I should get you 15 Pro Max when I'm using 14. I bet me cut this. This girl don't piss me. I bet. Emma, how far now? This is all you do wrong. I don't recall this one. Calm down. My name is your cousin. What's your name?
My name is Christian.
Christian, come, I beg. I just want to do a quick one with you and you can then go. Bro, calm down now. I'm not biting you. Calm down. My name is your cousin. What do you say your name is again?
My name is Christian.
Christian, okay. I'm a content creator. Ah, Christian, be calm now. I'm a content creator. I mean no harm you get. I just want to ask you a question. And if I ask you the question, if you answer me, you can then go. You get. Christian, what's that thing I can do for you that I know will put a smile on your face?
My problem choke, I beg.
Which one is your problem choke? No, they do like this now. They say a problem shared is a problem solved. You know, I can be someone that might want to help you, you get.
I know one can worry my problem. Now why are they trying?
No, they do like this now. My bro, calm down first, calm down. Even in as much as I say your problem choke, what to be your problem, list them out. If there's something I go feed you, I go pick on what I feed you, but I don't feed you anymore.
I did 200 levels. Just the reason I said I take pay my school fees for 200 levels first semester and 300 levels. Only 200 levels I don't pay for like this and I never get even half of the money safe.
So what you're trying to say is that you've paid you're in 300 level. So you have not paid your 200 level and 300 level school fees. How much is your school fees?
The section is 150 based on say I did not need the gym.
150,000. So those 2 years now is 300,000.
No, now wait till the body me like this. Now why are you trying to say you can't do this now?
How money left you?
300k. What you want to
open? Money left you.
It's
plenty. Can we pay a semester instead?
They see what's gonna happen. Where do you pay your school fees? Microfinance, have you? We'll pay one year for you. 150. No issue. Shena, dear, I'm serious though. Let's go to your microfinance one. We'll pay one level. School fees. You say it's 150, right? And we'll collect 150. We'll leave 150 for you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Bro, you don't know what's done for me like this.
Wait till we done. Every day of our life, that's the make people they happy. You get. As God don't bless you, you have to be a blessing to others. No, be saying, we'll just collect the blessing. We'll just pack them all to yourself. You get. Don't you? Let's go away. Stop her.
Like, you don't know what you just do for me now.
No. That will not be anything, my bro. It's nothing.
No, that's something.
I beat you, my bro.
Boss. Partner, God go bless you for me. Yeah.
This is the receipt.
God go bless you.
My bro, collect.
Thank you, sir. Jesus.
Who be, sir? My name is Nafeko Sinu. My name is Nafeko.
Jesus. Boss, you don't know what you do for me right now.
It's okay. It's me, I got advice. Just keep being good. You get.
Because of you, even if I won the bats, I'm not going to do bad thing again.
Let them talk like I can, you know. Bro, live your life. You get. What's the name again?
Christian.
No, yes, Wala. You're welcome.
Thank you,
you're
sir.
Welcome. No issue. My name is Fekosi. I know be sir. No, Fekosi. No, they call me sir.
Thank you, bro. God, God bless you.
You're welcome. Bro, you're welcome. No, you don't do. No, Wala. All the best. Okay, guys, don't forget to share the video. Don't forget to like the video. Keep being good wherever you find yourself. You get.